Good news for folks living in Eupora. The city announced today that it lifted its boil water notice. The water samples cleared all safety regulations. The boil water notice affected all customers who lived north of Water Tank Road in the Bellefontaine community. This is the result of a leak from a broken pipe in a ravine off of the side of Highway 9, the city announced last Thursday. This caused a loss in water pressure, which can result in contamination. New at noon,